apparently, so it doesn't work too well for me in the very least. It's gonna be heads. Oh, wow. I think I might skip it and let it all down again. I don't know what this deck is, so I'm kind of worried, to be honest. My turn. You're too slow. Well, no. There we go. There we go. Boom. 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 Alright, now I can attack. Thanks. Nice. Get some damage in while I'm here, why not? Then if this burst seems just AFK. Now we wait. We just chilling and krilling, you know. Like the shrimps, the krills, those good guys. Yeah. Huh. Sorry about that. After you are. Yeah. I think we're doing pretty well, to be honest. Yeah. Just going through my emails at the moment. While I wait. Oh, they're actually doing something now. Involving glaring Slowking. Okay, I'm going to destroy that thing. That's a very good deck, to be fair, glaring Slowking, because it just eliminates your opponent. I do kind of want to do this. I do kind of want to use Glaring Slowking just because it just kills your opponent. Just get two energies on a single strike Pokemon. Is there a special energy? Also, I love Lavender Town's music so much. bloody energy. I need the fire energy now. Last game I didn't get any grass, now I'm not getting any fire. Sun, yeah. Pokemon then. I don't want to do that yet. I don't see the point in doing anything else, so I'll just kill that. Just what? They need the Weezing to... Doesn't, like, Weezing make it so poison does damage, double damage or something? No one has ability, you see. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Guess we need this for energies. Very much need Pokemon recovery. Using every, I'm using Clara. This is a perfectly balanced fight. Come in. Do both. Boop, boop. For me, let's go. This is a good counter for Pokemon. that like have abilities that make them immune to them. B cards and stuff. Like, what's his name? Zenzenta. And Altaria. That's going to be it for the stream, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you appreciate it. And next stream will be on Sunday. So, yeah, I'll see you then. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.